Dell with Kevin Rennie. We're going to go back out into the field to Kevin Hogan. He is at the Mansfield Drive-In, the 2nd Congressional District. And I believe, Kevin, you're joined by Congressman Courtney.
That's right, Doobie and Kevin, we're joined by Congressman Courtney. Congressman Joe Courtney, looking at the numbers from my community in Lyme, they're coming in fast and furious, and it looks like they're along party lines, but you're getting high numbers.
Yeah, so, I mean, and Lyme is a town that was able to actually get the absentee ballots counted and aggregated to the final result. Most of the towns have not sort of reached that point. We just heard from Enfield that they probably won't have the absentee totals till about midnight, and that's the biggest town in the district, and they had a huge absentee votes that were cast there. So, we're feeling like, things are now starting to really move in the direction that we expected, but a lot of towns in 2nd Congressional District, so we're going to be up for a while tonight.
Any concession from any of the three challengers?
No, and I don't really expect it at this point. I mean, the total percentage still is pretty low, and I think in fairness to them, they probably want to let this go for a while longer.
And some towns won't be counting the absentees till tomorrow.
That's right. We know of at least two. And again, those are fairly sizable chunks of the local vote. So we want to make sure all the votes are cast and every voter's input is heard. And then from that, then I think we'll have the final clear picture.
Okay, very good.
Okay, Kevin.
2nd District Congressman Joe Courtney joining us live.